African instrument has been donated to students and staff at East Institute for the Fine Arts.
It's all part of a program encouraging students to learn more about art. Emily Deem has more.
Hey, good morning, everybody. Listen to this. Beautiful music for this early in the morning. George Nixon, a marimba player, Samantha Bennett, a violinist. We are out here this morning at Green Bay East High School. We are with students, a part of the Institute for the Fine Arts, and orchestra students as well, string students over here, percussion. But it's all about this instrument right here, the marimba. It's an African instrument donated to the students out here. Karen Eichen, tell me a little bit about this instrument, how it's helping students.
The school district provides us with instruments that are this large, but nothing of this fine of quality. This is a 5-octave marimba. Most of our things are 3.5, 4 octaves. Definitely not as beautiful as this instrument. So students get to experience high quality instruments and get to hear beautiful sounds.
Yeah, and they're required to take lessons, right? Private lessons that cost money. But you held a concert last night that was able to help them with some of those funds, right?
Correct. Students do, in the fine arts, do 14 lessons a semester, so that's 28 lessons a year, private lessons outside of school time with master instructors in the area.
We have master instructors here with us this morning. So George, let's talk to you really quick about the marimba, what type of an instrument it is and what you're gonna be doing with students this morning.
Yeah, the marimba is part of the larger percussion family of instruments, so it's just one of many instruments that myself and these percussion students play in the orchestra, and this is the most soloistic of all the instruments. This is really allows us to play everything that other instruments would be able to. So this instrument is pretty much everything we can do.
And you're going to teach students this morning. You're also going to perform, Samantha, with the string students. What are you really looking for this morning to help them with?
I think this morning we'll really focus on using the violin as a creative and expressive outlet. I think it's the instrument that's most like the human voice. So we'll really focus on making your own statement and really playing with as much beauty as possible.
Well, I can't wait to hear the students perform as well this morning. We're going to be talking to them and hear more from everyone else. We'll send it back to you for now.